Good morning, this is Carolyn from Fresno, California, and I'm making this short video clip for my website. It's on recycling, and this particular item is a beautiful vase that my daughter gave me, and it had not been painted. It was very plain. It was originally unpainted, like this piece right here that I'll show you. Right here. Little guy is unpainted. Very heavy also. It's recyclable. And so I took some paints that I got from the craft store, and I just painted it very brightly. I just went to each piece and highlighted it and painted it, and it came out real pretty. It's yellow, green, reddish, and she's blonde. Here's a little angel gal on there. And then at a later date, I went to a thrift store and I found these flowers, and I had no idea what I was going to do with them at the time. They're just absolutely gorgeous. They're purple, yellow, red, and lo and behold, they matched that vase to a absolute T. Marvelous. So I put them together, and I went from a plain vase to this gorgeous piece right here. And that is just, it was a lot of fun. And another piece I found was this little guy right here. It's a little guy and girl. And it was unpainted. And I just painted it up and added a bunch of bling blings, glued some stuff on it, and just made it real cute. And it's reusable. Almost everything we have out here on the patio and the backyard is recyclable stuff that we've collected. We've had a lot of fun with this stuff. And I'm going to be putting this on my website as my first video. So I just want to share that with you today. And have a wonderful day.